I really like to work with people, and I care a lot about our world's oceans, and I felt like something that really tied those two things together were microplastics. Microplastics are basically just fragments of plastic material that we use every day. So plastic bags, plastic containers, anything that we use that's plastic that ends up in the ocean. And those small pieces can end up in our drinking water, can end up in our food. I applied for the SURF grant and was awarded through the Office of Undergraduate Research to do a project that tracked microplastics along two major rivers of Connecticut, the Connecticut River and the Thames River, to see how the dynamic of microplastics changes over time. With the microplastic concentrations that I have now for my first round of samples, it looks really promising. What you would expect to see is happening, where we have higher microplastic concentrations further up the river, and during low tide, which is when the river kind of empties more into Long Island Sound, we have more microplastics, and then when high tide comes in, there's less microplastics. So it just goes to show that the rivers are contributing microplastics to Long Island Sound. I like bringing attention to big issues that a lot of people don't really talk about, and especially with the microplastic crisis being a bigger thing nowadays, I think by doing this project we can bring more attention to that and let people know that, hey, even though you might not be able to see this, it's happening and it can affect us and it affects all other life too.